I guess what I've taken away from this entire experience is that it's led me down a path that I wasn't expecting to go down. I came here to study horticulture and to grow plants, and now all I want to do is kill them and look at what's wrong with them. When I applied for the job, I didn't even know what plant pathology was. I was doing my hort undergrad and I just wanted a job having to do with plants. I actually applied to the office first and I didn't get that job, so I applied to a plant pathology lab and I came down here and it was soybeans, and I was a little unsure about working with soybeans because I was focusing on organic vegetable production. But when I started working with it, I just kind of fell in love with it, and I really like working with different fungal pathogens, and I really liked making the transfers and watching them grow. They're all really pretty. I've been working here for 3 years now, and it's basically been just like one long lab class where I'm constantly learning, I'm constantly doing research, I've been writing papers, I've been reading papers, and a lot of experimental design, and basically everything that you would get in a lab class, except for I'm here every day, for hours every day, and I'm learning a lot.
And I want to keep doing it. I want to keep being involved in plant pathology, and I want to go back to school, and that's something that I didn't think that I wanted to do until I got involved with this. So I'm excited to go back and learn more about plant pathology.